it's disappointing. But at the same note, they're going to say what they want to say. All that matters is who we have in our room. And, you know, a lot of guys didn't want to, you know, be involved in the investigation because I think it could be a distraction. I mean, we didn't want that, so we stayed together. We came into work every day, and we didn't let it affect us.
Imagine you talked to other players at other schools. Is your experience with Coach Beckman much different than their experiences with their head coaches?
No. I mean, it's football. I'm hard on my teammates, and they're hard on me. You know, coaches are hard on their players, and that's how it should be. It comes with it's football. It's you know, it comes with the territory. But in no way, shape, or form have we been abused or anything like that. We're just ready for a great season.
There was the one story about the player who was in a verbal confrontation with a teammate, and it said that, you know, Coach Beckman kind of threw him off of the guy. Is that uncommon in football?
I'm not aware of that situation. So I don't really want to speak on it. So
is a situation like that common, where a coach would get between two guys?
I mean, yeah, we don't want to promote fighting in our practices. If that's only going to distract us from what we're really trying to do. So whenever a fight happens, whether it be a coach or a player, we just break it up and then we keep going with practice.
Thanks. How intense is going this, Ted?